This is where the wealthy and the powerful rule. It is her world. A world apart from mine. Her name is Catharine. From the moment I saw her, she captured my heart. With her beauty, her warmth, and her courage. I knew then, as I know now, she would change my life forever.
He comes from a secret place, far below the city streets, hiding his face from strangers, safe from hate and harm. He brought me there to save my life. And now, wherever I go, he is with me in spirit. For we have a bond stronger than friendship or love. And although we cannot be together, we will never, ever be apart.
My name, and I knew I
How do you feel?
There are no words.
Try one.
Blessed.
Oh, Miss Chandler, good. I'm glad I caught you.
Something wrong with Joe?
Oh, no. Listen, I just thought that you should know you really shouldn't have given blood.
Why not?
Well, because you're pregnant.
I'm sorry. I just thought that you should know that. Listen, if you'd like, I'll send your test results on over to your own doctor.
Vincent?
What is it? Are you all right?
Yes.
I need to talk to you.
I can see that you do. There was a time when I would have come to you.
What do you mean? I don't expect you to...
Catharine, I look in your face, I can see your unrest. There was a time when I could have felt it. Here. Feel what you were feeling, everything. Across the city, across the continent. Now I have to wait for you to tell me. There was a time when I could feel you coming to me. Feel you nearing in the tunnels. It was a source of great joy radiating from you, filling me with joy. Tonight I waited until the sentry sent me a message that you were here.
What's different now?
It's gone.
What's gone?
The connection, our connection, our bond.
It'll return.
No, I don't think so.
Have faith that it will.
It's lost to me, I know.
How do you know? Why do you say that?
Because it is the price. The price I must pay for this. New peace, this contentment. But Catharine, what have I lost?
I don't think that it is lost. And even if it is, Vincent, it was a gift. That power was a gift. It came to you in a life when it was needed, and you used it, and perhaps it is no longer needed.
More than once, it saved your life.
Maybe the gift will return to you in another form. Something you never even dreamed of. Vincent, your power was extraordinary. But it has nothing to do with what we are together, what we feel for each other. That is our connection. And if one gift is lost, there are other gifts waiting to be found. Believe me. Vincent. There are so many gifts waiting for you. All you have to do is just open your arms and receive them.
I believe you.
Just open your arms.
Catharine, a child.
father's word. Always.
What is it? What are you thinking? Rising in me like a tide. To have all I ever dreamed of so close, and yet to know that...
Catharine!